How's it going, folks? Welcome to the stream. My name is Wondergoon. This is World of Warcraft Classic, the Burning Crusade Classic, I should say. I need to turn that down just a little bit. All right, there we go. That's a little bit better. How's it going, everyone? Welcome to the stream. The Burning Crusade is tonight. That's what we're doing. We're doing some Booty Bay PD. My character here is in Booty Bay PD. I haven't done a Booty Bay PD stream in forever. So my apologies to the guild that I've been a part of for quite some time, but never really done a lot of streaming to. Add-ons are basically the same. Action Bar Classic, Atlas Loot Classic, Bagnon, Buff Timers, Classic Cast Bars, Extended Character Stats, Fishing Buddy, Gather Mate 2, Hardcore is disabled. This is not a hardcore run. Ice HUD, Leatrix Maps Plus and Sounds, Minimap, Button, Modern Target Frames, Neat Plates, Nova World Buffs, Pawn, Quality of Life for TBC Classic this time, Quest Completionist, that's a little different. Quest XP Tracker, Weak Auras, Weapon Swing Timer, What's Training, Extra Level, and Questy. So thanks for being here, I do appreciate it. Apologize for the late start. You know, things happened and that's the way things were. So, alright. Let's get into the game. This music is just abyss, man. It's just... Let me know if you guys can't hear it. All right, here we go. Camp Torrejo. I am a hunter in this incarnation. Here we go. My name is Kavla, 18th level troll. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Beekeeper's cloak. Got a grizzly jerkin of the falcon. Deckhand shirt. Got a feral bindings of the falcon. Got the windrider staff. Got a laminated recurve bow. It's the only white item I have left to replace. Gloves of the moon. Binding girdle, excuse me, hunting pants, and rumbling boots. Over here I have 3 6-slot bags. Hearthstone, of course, lizard, thunder lizard tail, 2 ruined leather scraps, medium leather, got 7 regular leather, skinny knife, I got cauldron stir still. I got some linen bandages and some mutton chops. Back to here we go, mutton choppery. Got 21 Strider Stews. Go ahead and eat one of those. Got some refreshing spring water. 2 Scrolls of Protection, a Scroll of Strength. 4 Minor Agility Potions. 5 Lesser Healing Potions. And 5 Minor Healing Potions. So we are ready to go here. We have a 10-slot bag with almost full on arrows. So sharp arrows. And then I have 3 gold, 48 silver, 40 copper. Sorry if I'm a little bit sounding droopy or whatever. I am kind of tired. At 9 talent points, none of which I have put anywhere. I'm not really sure what to do with this character as far as that goes. I do have some, let's see, Chen's empty keg is down here. That's the second round of it. Actually, I need to go back up to Crossroads. I'll check the mail real quick. Again, not a hardcore character. That's sold. And that's sold. That's nice to see. Wake up. Almost 4 gold now. Sweet. Let me,
Hail.
Okay. Good. Don't have to sell anything. Good, good, good. All right, let's scroll in a little bit. So that's what we're doing. We're going to finish up some Crossroads quests. And and go from there. The voices sound very low, and the music sounds really high. So let me change that a little bit. Put the sound up a little bit, and the music down just a touch. All right, so hopefully that'll be a little bit better. It's been a while since I played this particular version of the game, and I apologize for the frame drops. There's a lot here that has yet to, you know, really be adjusted. I'm almost 19th level. I'll have 10 of 10. I really don't know what to do with this character as far as that's concerned. So, well, thank you everyone for being here. I know it's kind of, I started kind of late and I apologize for that. I almost slept through the stream. I was laying down and feeling pretty good about it. Port to Cadrac, that's in the general area, so I'll do that one, why not?
Sub. Go, great honor.
It's good to see, let's see, I need to actually go. There's no map icon on this version, which is irritating. I need to actually go this way. I always go this way and go up this way, but I'll just go north. North. Lots of planets have a north. Come on, Scales. Let's go do stuff. Oh, man. Thank you, man. Much obliged, much obliged. All right. I got my beast tracker on. Let's see if they skin that. Oh, I don't know. So how's everybody going? How's everybody going? How's everybody doing? Hope y'all are doing well. Like I said, I almost missed the stream. I was sleeping. I just not feeling very good the last few days, and all right, I need the Harpy Raiders. This is the one I'm going up there to do, but I'll do this report to Cadrac while I'm up there. And then I'll come back and do Altered Beings and Hezrel. And I'm going to have to go back up here and do another one up here anyway. So, because I really want to do the Harpy quests. And that's basically what I'm going to be doing. Because I want to get to the axe. The Zovor axe. Or the Zovor axe, however you pronounce it. Even though my two-handed axe is atrociously small at 2. That thing has a +6 stamina boost on it, so that's what I want, so. I think actually there's a dagger there that is like a stamina or a agility boost. Yep, and the dagger skill's even worse at 1. Staves, 73 of 90. One-handed axes, 50 of 90. So, I mean, I don't know. I haven't been very good about upping my weapon skills other than bow, so. Samoflange, that's a Samoflange quest. That quest is, ugh, hate that quest.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Any thoughts on TVC or Any thoughts on Wrath? I mean, I'm excited for Wrath. I'm looking forward to playing it. I may invest in a character boost, honestly, just so I, because I haven't even gotten into Outland with any of my characters, right? So, I mean, this is one of my highest level characters on TBC. This character's only 18th level, so. I mean, kind of despair about even seeing Outland before Wrath comes out. Oh. I guess I'll just, you know, do my best to get there. Morshan Rampart. I honestly don't know if I'm going to level up on this quest. I doubt it. But who knows? We'll see. I'm going to hold off on actually going into Ashenvale, of course, until I'm a little bit higher level.
What do you need?
He waves to me. I'll wave back to him, just for role-playing purposes.
For the Horde.
All right, I'm actually gonna, I shouldn't have done that. Okay. So I'll come back and do those another time. Let me off this freaking thing. Come on, Scales. Name of my pet is Scales. I know, exciting, right? Alright. Harpy Raiders. That is my next goal. I wonder if I can get up there from here. Green fellow, a druid. Bottom, Random Violence is the name of their guild. La Barons. Nope, I can't get up there. I was hoping I can, like, go around and kind of cheese it a little bit, but. Well, hang on. I might be able to. Come on, get up there. No. Okay. Well, the reason I was trying that is because I can go up and around. In some instances, so I think I gotta go like way over there anyway, because the vendor or whatever is like down there, so. Ornery Plain Striders. Woot. About to get attacked by multiple things if I keep going this direction. Okay. Not that I fear being attacked here too much, but I just don't want to get attacked by 9 things at once, you know? It's bad enough I'm about to be fighting harpies. Oh. This is all I'm saying. Alright. Track humanoids. Are harpies considered humanoid? Pretty sure they are. Someone has been here. Yep, they are considered humanoids. I know there's probably hunter players that, you know, why are you using that serpent sting? Well, why wouldn't I? It's a freaking damage over time. Why wouldn't I use it? It does damage to the enemy, which is what I need it to do. Why do you have Arcane Shot? Again, it's a spell that does damage to the enemy. Only thing I'd like to have, and I don't know if I'll get one eventually, or if, you know, not being terribly familiar with the Hunter in Jesus Christ. I didn't even see your notice. The Swiss are coming. Oh my God. How you doing, Celior? Oh my God. Thank you for that raid. And you owe me a pair of underwear. How's it going, everyone? Jesus Christ. Yeah. I'm sitting here just casually talking, all of a sudden fucking Godzilla's in my ear. Thank you for the raid, Celior. I appreciate it. And thank you for trying to warn me, Sith. I appreciate that, too. I wasn't paying too much attention to chat, so I guess I should have been. Oh my goodness. How you doing, Celior? What were you playing? I'm assuming you're playing hardcore. Hope everything went okay. Hopefully no rips today. Oh my God, dude. Hey, my pet just got a level. Nice. Yeah. Wow. Thank you for the clip there, Celior. I appreciate it. Hey, there's 19th level, sweet. All right, two more of these Witchwing Talons. Well, I was playing Valheim, really enjoy it. Time flies, I'm playing it. Almost a 6-hour session. Oh my goodness. Hey, cheesy goodness, man. Welcome in. How's it going, boss? I am a member of the guild. Look at this. I'm trying to get my, trying to get up there where I can start raiding with you guys. Been a while since I've done anything like that. Oh, thank you. Well, thanks for popping in, man. I appreciate it. Thank you, Celior. And thank you for the congrats. Thank you for the raid. Thank you for the clip. Thank you for ruining my underwear. And you have a great sleep. And we'll talk to you soon. I fucking love Celior, man. He's such a great guy. Booty Bay Police Department? Yes. Yes. I've been a member of the group for quite a while now and just never... I hardly ever stream it. And I thought today would be a good day to stream some BBPD content. The other character I had in Booty Bay is still on Blood Cell. That character never moved over to Mancrick, so I guess I'm one of the only people still in that version of the guild. Doesn't that make you Booty Inspector? Well, I suppose I could be considered a Booty Inspector, but I've not yet got progressed to that level. I'm sure Cheesy Goodness is a Booty Inspector, though I understand he only inspects one booty these days. So it's a dirty job, but someone has to do it. That's right. Well, Cheesy is uniquely qualified to be the booty inspector. So that's just the way that is. So we all aspire to be more like Cheesy. So all right, back to tracking critters. Critters. I have no idea what to do with these 10 talent points, y'all. I really don't. When I have played hunters in the past, I've always played marksmanship hunters. But I don't know. So some help would be appreciated if you guys want to throw some suggestions out there about what I should do. I have 10 talent points. No talents invested in any of the trees. I was looking at these humanoid slaying and beast slaying or monster slaying. And then was it this one? No, it wasn't this one. It wasn't that one either. It was lethal shots. Yeah. Upping your critical strike chance. I like that. Anything that ups critical strike seems to be good, but input is always my only suggestion is to reroll a rogue that I can help. Okay. Bird Beatmaster is good, but I'm not qualified either. Okay. I see. My usual thing is anything that ups health. So that's good for my pet, right? And then all this is good too. But I'm not sure. Oh, this gives you the kill command, or okay, the kill command ability, but it doesn't give me the kill command. Increases the armor rating of your pets by 7, and your armor contribution from items by 4. There's just so many good ones. Improved wing clip, deflection, and then marksmanship is the critical strikes chance. I like aimed shot. I do think BM is the better of the three. Also, BM is fitting for the BBPD. think maybe the later BM talents are really good. So you could start one thing in respect later. True, true. You know what? I'm going to go. I really like these damages, but I don't know. So if I put 6 in here, that leaves me 4, and I can put 4 in here, or I can just do 5, 5, and 5. I like this thick hide for my pet. 5 points. Okay. Bestial swiftness. Increases the outdoor movement speed of your pets by 30%. That. Okay, so if I put 5 here. I don't know, maybe that would be the way to go. 5 and 5. Let's do this. Okay. All damage caused by use increased by 1% while your pet is active, and the critical strike chance of your kill command ability is increased by 10%. I don't have kill command. All normal ranged attacks have a 10% chance of increasing range attack speed by 3%. Okay. So I just went 5-5 endurance training and 5-5 improved aspect of the hawk. So, like you say, I could respec later if I need to. All right, let's go back to Crossroads. And let's test this out. I don't even think I trained my 18th level stuff. No, I haven't. Track undead, serpent sting, multi-shot's good. Okay. All right, let's head back to Crossroads, and I really wish there was a map button I could just push on this. They took the map button from down here. It was usually up here, and it's not up here anymore. So, that irritates me a little bit, I'll be honest with you. Let's see. I have 75 training points, but no abilities to train my pet with. I haven't really done much as far as which pets to have. All right, Dad, whatever. I was looking at... Hold on. Somebody has left money on the grid. One of the best things you could do in this game, I found, whether you're playing classic or especially during hardcore, is play a skinner. You'll get so much money and be able to upgrade your gear that it really does help, I have found. So, but it's true in all versions of this game. So, I mean, to me anyway, right? I ordered a thing. I'm going to show this. I ordered a water bottle, right? For like hydration and stuff, right? Obviously. It's got my, I don't know how you can see that. It's got my Twitch address on there and my new logo. And it was supposed to be silver. But the company that did it couldn't print the white part of this logo onto a silver bottle. So I had to get the white bottle, which, I mean, I prefer the silver bottle, but, you know, I'm glad I have a water bottle I can use. Because I usually just drink out of these plastic cups, right? Or plastic bottles. I probably fit two plastic bottles in there. So, I don't know. We'll see. I think it looks great in white. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate that. Yeah, it wasn't terribly expensive. So, I was looking around. Yeah, I've got a merch store, right? For like the hats and that kind of thing. And, but this particular store had, I'm not gonna need this. Please sell it. Thank you. I don't need these. Kodo meat. I don't even think I have the recipe for Kodo meat. So I was looking around, like I said, I was looking around for merchandise stores, right? And I found that one and I was like, okay, it's the same store that it's the same organization that does that Winky uses for his Consensus Poggers shirts. No, I don't even have the Kodo recipe, so get rid of that. I don't need it. All right, that should be good enough.
Strength.
So I was like, you know, I'll check them out. And I had some issues with them getting them to, you know, do the bottle right, and it took a while to get the thing, and it was kind of a pain in the butt. And then when I called them, they were kind of rude on the phone. The woman I talked to was like rude, and I mean, I've already set up my shop there. It's called Goon's Shop. I mean, not that anyone really wants to have branded merchandise, right? But you can find it there if you were of a desire to have one or whatever. I had the link on my channel. I think I took it off, but anyway, the point is the white's growing on me. So I mean, and there's nothing I can do about it, right? I can't change it, so might as well just enjoy it and be happy. Did I go out the wrong exit again? I did. I always do that. I wonder if I should go ahead and do Altered Beings in Hezreel. That sets me up for Wailing Caverns, but improbable. Nice. Very nice. Not that this guy needs any help, but oh, thank you. Appreciate you, man.
Yeah.
Nightmare on Elf Street. Salute. I don't know. I don't know who these people are. I just like saluting other players or cheering them on or kind of creates a sense of community, I suppose. At least it does to me. I don't know. Maybe I'm weird. Maybe I'm weird. Who knows? Well, I know I'm weird. I shouldn't have come this way. I should go this way. I should go, yeah. No. Make up your mind, Wonder Goon. Which way are you going? You indecisive idiot. I think in Wrath is when they altered the pets where they had like cunning. One was a DPS, one was, and you could pick which one you wanted to do for them or something like that. So you didn't have to, I don't think you have to get all the different pets to learn all the different abilities. Oh, I don't know, I could be wrong about that. Hardly a hunter expert or anything, so. Suddenly a stick in your face. Whap! Suddenly I hit you in the face with my wood. The staff. I mean, a quarter staff. A... Not... Don't think I'm being... I'll shut up now. Monka, Yeah, could be a TOS violation. I don't know. I'm good at those. Not that I've ever been dinged or anything, but, and I hope I never am dinged for one, but I've gotten in trouble with Twitch once or twice. Well, once, so. Try not to break the rules. Arcane intellect fades away. I am dumber now. How about you? Hey, Cheesy, I'm glad you're here, actually. I'm glad you're here anyway, but I wanted to ask you, I've been meaning to contact you. I have a bit of music that I play in front of my podcast on Saturday nights, and it's to me, is really neat. I like it, right? In fact, I think I should be able to play it for you right here. Listen to this music. Now, this is like a minute and a half long, so I'll probably try to stop it, but... Here's what it sounds like. This is the part my... It's building up to my favorite part. Here it comes right here. I love that. Anyway, so it goes on in that vein a little bit, kind of ebbs out and everything. And then I start the podcast, right? So what I would like to ask you, how much would you charge to make me a song similar to that? That's about a minute and a half long. That has that kind of, you know, thrumming kind of beat, lots of percussion, lots of bass line, that kind of thing. But completely your own creation, and you'd get a credit, you know, music by Cheesy Goodness, that kind of thing. So if you could quote me something, that would be lovely. or if you don't want to do it or whatever, if you can suggest somebody, that would be fantastic. And then I have an outro one as well that's about 30 seconds long. It does feel kind of like a chase scene. Where I got it, it's actually I think it's, I'm not sure who owns it. It's a voice mod thing for Elgato, I think. And they had it on there, and from my impression, it's basically free to use. It's, you know, no big deal, you know. Yes, please go attack that thing. I told you to go attack it. But it keeps getting dinged on YouTube as copywritten, right? So I'm kind of wanting, you know, something that isn't going to get dinged on YouTube. So... Beyond Chunder Dome. That's the name of their guild. Oh my god, that's hilarious. Really do appreciate that you thought of me for this, but I don't really have much time these days. You most likely already have thought of this, but Winky would do a great job if he's down. Alright, I'll check with him. Thank you. Yeah, you guys were my first choices, so. Now all of a sudden you don't want to drop the rings. A second ago you were dropping them left and right. Come on now. Crap. Why you? All the talentless harpies are hoofless zebras. Yeah. These people, man. Oh, this guy's got... Oh, this guy's in trouble. Oh. Oh, okay. Well, I tried to save his life, but I didn't. So, your corpse goes into my collection of dead bodies. Jeez. Mm. Good giggly wiggly, man. I really do not want to go any further into this area than I already am. Please take the threat, if you don't mind. Thank you. Here, have some food. Moss agate. And 39 of these things to level. I have a feeling I'm going to get to level 20 before I get to these last rings, which I wouldn't be too terribly upset about. I mean, I would like to get to level 20. That would be nice. My eyes deceive me. Did I actually get another ring? Oh my goodness. Amaze balls. I tried to pull them off you, but I failed. Sorry. All right, got 5 of them. We're getting it done. Finally. Finally! My goodness. Here, have some celebratory mutton chop. Celebratory mutton chops for everybody. Alright, I'll kill this one. My talents will shred your puny body, scales. Not when he's 19th level, he won't. I really enjoy playing the hunter, I've discovered, but my first love will always be Warlock. But, you know, gotta try new things out and everything, and I'm really, really, really wanting to get stuff up to snuff for Wrath. Come right back up here one more time for Serena Bloodfeather. Don't get in my way, hyena. I will hold you down and tickle you till you die. Noggin Fogger Enjoyers. I just want to see if he dies. There. That'll give him a little bit of help. Put a dot on your Witcher. Wait, what? No, don't do that. Throw a dot on your Witcher. That's a good idea. All right, map button. Oh, hey, Dark Wolf Man, what's up? That reminds me, I need to pick up some more Noggin Foggers for my shaman. There you go. There you go. See, I'm glad to help. I'm in everybody's runs these days. I help out all the people these days. Wrong button. What's your shaman's up into the 40s now, right? Or is he in the 50s? Late 40s, early 50s? Oh, 61. Sorry. Night shift. You're Meeky Poo. Mm-hmm. Well, I was only like 10 to 20 levels off, so you know. Just give it to me, man. Just give it to me. How are you doing today, Dark Wolf? I hope you are doing well.
Hello, kitten. Hi. How are you?
Been good out and about trying to make it to 70. Well, I have every confidence in you that you will have a 70 character very soon.
What are you looking for?
You know, life, stuff.
Go forth to victory.
Okay, here I go, off to victory. Dungeons and Drunkards. Very nice. At least they don't bury the lead.
Blood and thunder. Yabu.
Yes, Serena Bloodfeather. All right. Okay. +3 stamina. +6 stamina is very nice. That's +3 agility, though. Either one would be good, but I'm thinking maybe the agility. That's a stam up, stam bonus, agility, intellect, agility, spirit, agility, stam, intellect, agility, spirit. Well, you know, maybe the stam wouldn't be a bad idea. Well, we'll see. $4 gold, $33 should be enough for me to train all my... Yeah. Train all my level 20 stuff, too. A little bit shy of for everything else, however. Just a little bit. Need 444 more gold. Train everything. But whatever. I'll get there. Either I'll get there or I won't. And eventually I will get there because this is not a hardcore character. I can die as much as I want. Woo! When in doubt, run up a mountain or fall down one, whichever one you choose. That would have been awesome if it worked. But it didn't, because, you know, Wonder Goon, right? I was playing Multi-Life the other day with Kessidrith and Classic and another friend of ours named Tri-Nomad, who a longtime WoW player who finally came back to WoW to play with us. And we were in this area, and I told him, you know, be on the lookout for a purple hyena. And that's, his name is Snort the Heckler. And just as I said it, I spotted him. I was like, there he is. And so we went over and killed him. And, oh, right. You want to... Here. Mongoose bite. You got mongoose bitten. Head for the zebra. All right. So, yeah, that happened. Anyway, just one of those weird little things, I guess. Stupid side tales. Should be a thing on my stream. Welcome to Stupid Side Tales. Which way are you guys going? Who is this? I'm just going to avoid. I have stealth. I'm stealthy, no one can see me. Alright, might have to eliminate this person. Bunch of meat. Have a celebratory mutton chop for that victory. We have to eliminate this one. Daughter up again. I don't know, it's just the hunter seems like a much more laid back kind of experience, whereas the warlock, I feel like I'm like in the action. Does that make sense? I mean, I'm in the action at the moment, sure. Perfect-ish. I mean, not great, honestly, but perfect-ish. You know what I mean. All right. Decision time. Pile on more agility, or do I pile on? I pile on more stam. I think I'm going with the stam. Letter to Jinzil. Stone Talon, eh?
Strength!
Sure. You can go with Agi. I just went with Stam. I messed up. I needed a better weapon anyway, so... I mean, the dagger was nice, but... It doesn't really matter in the end because both the dagger and the two-handed axe skill are at one. So, it's not like either one of them is really going to be that effective. It's just mainly for the stats. So I think we're good there.
May the eternal sun shine upon thee.
Poncho meat. Come on, Scales, let's go get you some more meat. Everybody needs meat in the life. I don't know what that means.
Blood and thunder.
What you got, Zarg? All right, give me, okay, good enough.
Go for.
That'll last us for a few minutes. Now it's time for Ezreal and the other ones. Altered beings. I can do them both at this very close by. And then, well, I guess I'll wait till level 20 to train. It's probably a mistake, but multi-shot. Guess it depends on how much you are melee and how much range. If melee, pack enough stamina to stay alive. If range, agi for crit. Yeah, I probably should have taken the agi in retrospect, but I don't know. I tend to enemies. I don't know. Sometimes Scales has trouble holding aggro, and they get on me. So. Jetpack Ninja Dinosaurs is their guild name. Nice. So I'm, you know, the next thing I get agi. I've got a lot of agi gear already. So figure the next bonus I go for will be agi. But I agree with you, yeah. Here we go. My hand, two-handed axe is 3, 4. Here we go. I am mighty. That peg at least 2 gravel for kicking in the DPS and pet should hold aggro, I would think. Okay. Alright. There's growl number 1. Growl number 2. Yeah, he only got to 11% threat, so not a bad idea. Thank you for that tip. I appreciate it. I feel normal.
I can't do that.
Yes, you can. It's your damn body, man. Oh. I didn't do it right that time. Oh, wow. Thank you. Nice. All right, let's see more of There you are. You stay put. No, don't attack him, you dummy. To do. All right, let's go after Hezrul. Boom, boom, boom. There he is. Bring it. This I handled wrong. I handled this wrong. Quit parrying me. I did this wrong. Stop. Stop killing me. I would appreciate it if you quit killing me. How rude that you are killing me. Did you kill Hezrul by yourself? You sure did. I handled that exactly right. No, I didn't. That was sloppy. Did I loot the other one? Him. No, I did not loot the other one. How How wrong of me not to loot? Come on, Scales. Good job. Have a celebratory mutton chop. All right. Well, that's done and that's done. That's done. So forth. Consumed by hatred. That's way over here. Guess I can start on it, right? Gotta go back to Crossroads anyway with it, right? So. Now, if that had been a hardcore character doing that, I would have, like, been murderized. I would have died without a doubt. Oh no. You fuck off, please. Why you? I didn't even search that hyena that attacked us. I didn't skin it, so, oh well. Life goes on. A Gamma Gore. Do I have tribes at war? I do. Good. Okay. It's not listed on my quest log. There it is. Tribes at war. Tribes at war. This quest is tough as a warlock, so I'm assuming it's going to be even tougher as a hunter. Eleven percent, 10%, 18%, 27%. Dead, so it doesn't matter percent. Scales does the killing, I do the looting. That's the way this partnership works. Oh, shoot me? Why did you do that? That is very rude. Quite rude, sir. Quite rude. I did nothing to you. Male boots. Now of no use to me at the moment. I think I can get male armor at 40, if I'm not mistaken. Maybe wrong about that. Maybe 30. I think it's 40. I know it was 40 in Classic. I don't think they changed it for TBC. Wouldn't see why they would. 13, 30, 45. Dead. Uh-oh. This fellow has gotten involved. This fellow. Please burn, sir. Please burn. Uh-oh. My pet is dead, y'all. I'm going to flee now. Mongoose bite. Oh my. Quick, drink a potion. Stay away from me. I'm resetting the leash. I know I shouldn't do that. I'm dead. Yep. I'm dead. Time for a death run, a death run, a death run. Time for a death run. Who died? Wonder Goon. Woo! I don't know. Sorry. I'm going to see many death runs on this channel because usually I'm in the deleting stuff phase right now. I spend so much time playing hardcore. I should stream softcore every once in a while. Thank you, Dark Wolf. I appreciate it, my man. That just turned into one pull after another. I was trying not to. That guy with the freaking absorb shield is just. I don't know how to counter that. I can't put out enough damage to counter it straight away, right? So. I don't have. It was weird because I was looking down, going. I'm thinking to myself, where's my sacrifice? Where's my sacrifice? From playing a warlock, right? So. I mean, it just. Goddamn fucking hyenas. Welcome back to the land of the not dead. Here, have some celebratory mutton chops. Where's the asshole that killed me? There he is. Okay. Let's move out over here. All right. Maybe move on to one of these other areas where these things are, because I really don't want to fight that other dude again. Probably should have waited before I attacked him, but out of here, banana. Here, have a haunch of meat. And just because you're a good boy, have another haunch of meat. Other ones too, the thorn weavers or whatever. Yeah, thorn weavers and water seekers. Those are at another location, I think. They are across the road. I think there's some down there too, but go to the other location. Change it up a little bit. I should head back to town. That's what I should do. I only have 6 slot bags. I should really just head back to town. What I'm gonna do though, I'm gonna angle towards the road and that way avoid all this crap. I say avoid all this crap and look all the crap I'm in the middle of. Okay. There's Camp Tree. All right. I know this is not very exciting gameplay, folks, and I apologize. I'm not a more engaging streamer as some people are. I apologize for that, especially when I'm not feeling well. I'm just sort of monotone and stuff. So I apologize for that. I know there's probably at least 400 or 500 of you watching this very, very sedate gameplay, and I appreciate all 500 of you out there watching. So, you know, just know that I really appreciate your patronage. Oh, yes, you can. You're worthless. Oh, what do I get rid of? Wait. Do you eat fish? Your pet does not like that food. Really? Really? One warlock. All right, have a celebratory mutton chop. Celebratory mutton chop. Oi, oi, oi. Celebratory mutton chop. Kind of wish I had some mutton of my own. That would be very good. Alas, I have no muttons. None.
Peace, friend.
That's it? That's all you can...
Goodbye. Greetings.
Blimey. Guess I don't need this moss agate. I had too much shit in my bags, man.
Ancestors watch over.
I need bigger bags, yo. Ezreal's head, I could turn that in. I got 30 of the... Well, let's do this. Ooh, more. Uh-oh. Do I not have a bank tune on this character, on this server? That's disappointing. That's disappointing as fuck, man. Oh well. Let's go take care of the rest of this. Consumed by hatred and then try to take care of these quests here. See what I can do with it. See what I can do with it. And I can get that out of my thing and that out of my thing. I'm gonna get rid of that quest. Letter to Zinjil. Yes. That'll give me an extra inventory space. Doran Karhan and Takar the Seer. My boys. Somebody has been here. They are all dead. Someone is still here. Kazuk, the Orc Warlock. Kazuk, I claim this side of it. You can have that side of it. You just let me have my my killings. You can't escape if you're in a place where the walls are thick. Look at you. Taking a bath. About time, you pigman, you. Outrunner's Cloak of the Bear. Stamina and Strength. Is this an upgrade for me? I doubt it. No. Okay. Scroll of Intellect. Because he needs a scroll of intellect. This one, strength, thought, and now intellect. Sixteen more tusks. Now 15 more tusks. 84% of the way to 20th level. That feels good. I'm hoping I'll get that tonight.
I should be able to get it. Give me a foregone conclusion.
Percent threat. Forty-seven. 13 more to go. Then I can turn that quest in. Any luck, I'll actually finish this one. I need Thornweavers and Geomancers, so I should concentrate on them. Been kind of just attacking anyone who happens to have tusks. Thornweaver! Cutting across them. This missing stuff's got to stop, bro. Six more to go. Somebody's doing some damage over there. I don't parse. Okay. Don't know what that means, but they don't do it. Whatever it is, they don't do it. I can't just have like one of those. I need 40, 60. I don't need this one.
Target.
Well, this area is getting rather thick. Kind of the one things I regret about not being like on an ERA server or a SOM server is that other players get involved, and it's like, well, you know, think about that, and it's like, you know, it's a massive multiplayer online RPG. What do you expect, Wondergoon? I mean, you know what I mean? So 95% of the way to the next level today. I can get dual wielding. I can get other stuff. It'll be really cool to see level 20 as a hunter. Oi, oi, oi. What did I leave behind? A banana? Inventory is full. You can have the banana, bro. Here. Have a celebratory mutton chop. I don't need you. You need to go away. This poison needs to go away. I don't even have this active. Holy moly. Goodness gracious me. Look at that. Looked up here and didn't see any buffs going on. The whole time I did that without my aspect of the hawk. Wow. What a noob. I'm such a poor hunter player. I should be fired from the hunter profession. It's true. I suck, so you don't have to. Camp Torrejo. And back in the day, maybe it was just the way I played, you could see kind of elements of that where I just sort of when I first started playing, when I would get two or three quests, and I'd go out and do those two or three quests, and then come back and get the next two or three quests, even though they were all like in the area at the time, you know. I have no great items to sell. What? Are you kidding me?
Farewell.
Tantive is always laughing at me because I'm forever forgetting to put my potion scrolls on. Yeah, I do the same thing. But it's just like, you know, like I'd get like three quests, go out and do the three quests, and then come back and get three more and go out. You know what I mean? And so it seemed like the quests at Crossroads take a lot longer than they actually do, especially if you pick up everything and go out and do it all at one time. It's very kind of messed up. I have made 20th level. Betrayal from within. Yeah. Okay. Nice. Weapons at war should be... or not weapons at war. Weapons of choice. Oh! Thank you. And thank you, Dark Wolf. Thank you.
Hail.
Alright, Melor sends word.
Walk with the Earth Mother.
Yashinvale Hunt.
We shall meet again.
Okay. Alright, let's head back to... Let's head back to Crossroads. Where are we going?
Be careful.
Crossroads! Where are we going to get there? Fly! When are we going to get there? A minute and 14 seconds. Why am I singing it? Oh. Yeah, I'm constantly forgetting to put my scrolls and potions on. I could have you know, had an extra protection going and a strength and intellect and agility and a food buff. But did I do that? Nope. Why? Moron. Oh my goodness. Ow. God. I honestly forget about them. I do. Unless I'm going into a big fight and I remember, what can I put on? Oh, these things. I just normal adventuring, I just forget about them. Buffs, forget about them. Yawn Chunderdome, I have your a picture of your dead body, sir. Consumed by hatred. Here, take these. Okay, Boar Hunter's Cape is agility. That's good. 3 stam, 3 intellect. That's good. But, oh well, it has less armor, though. This has agility to it. That'll kind of help balance out the... That'll help balance out the... Zavor Axe.
I've been expecting you.
Take these out of my inventory. Hammerl Rune Totem, that's in Thunder Bluff. Sure, I'll do that quest.
Looking for something special?
Oh, you know, stuff. Alright, I can get rid of that. I guess I can go ahead and sell these. Sell that. Damage while healing, okay. I'm not gonna need these. Okay.
Be careful.
Okay. All right, I need to go away. Well, they say the body is the second thing to go. Wish like hell I could remember what the first is. Yep, that is so true. Been reinforced. Okay. Alright. Let's head out to turn in Hezrel's head. Alright. Rune Totem, Letters of Zinjil, Egg Hunt can go F itself. Come on, Scales. Have a celebratory mutton chop. Going on furrow looker mode. Have to go get dinner started. Tentev is on her way home. All right. Dark Wolf, thank you so much for being here. Enjoy your dinner, and we'll hope to talk with you soon. And good luck on your continued run. Hope you get to 70 very soon. Thanks for being here, man. Appreciate you. And my best to Tentev, of course.
Be safe.
All right, here we go. We are going to head out to you. Turn this in and then see what other trouble I can get into. This is in Ratchet, I believe. That's in Thunder Bluff. That's in Thunder Bluff. I need to train. All right, so how much am I needing to train now? 2 gold, 34. I have 495, so... Oh, I get freezing trap, 2. Min pet, distracting shot. Disengage, aspect of the cheetah. Oh yeah, I'm gonna train all this shit. 2 gold, 34. Hunter's mark, scorpion sting. Okay. That didn't work. I seem to have fallen down my stairs again. Like Justin Trudeau, falling downstairs.
Loktar.
Ezreal's head. Bounty Hunter's ring. I'll take it, along with the 8 silver. Nope, not doing counterattack. Sorry. Sorry, not doing counterattack. Alrighty then. Back to Crossroads. I have 2 things to do in Thunder Bluff. Well, this is in Thunder Bluff. That's in Thunder Bluff. That's in Ratchet. I should just go to Thunder Bluff. That Bounty Hunter ring adds another 3 agility, 1 stam, so that's definitely a nice little pickup for me. All right, I have another focused fire. All damage caused by use increased by 1% while your pet is active, and the critical strike chance of your kill command ability is increased by 10%. Okay, I still don't have the kill command ability. Is that something that the pet learns, or? Pet abilities. I don't know where the kill command comes from. Improved aspect of the monkey. Thick hide. 5 pet. Increases the speed bonus for your aspect of the cheetah and aspect of the pack by 4%. Increases the outdoor movement speed of your pets by 30%. By 4%. See, I don't know what to take again. Armor? That sounds good. I don't know. See, this...
Blood and thunder.
Give me a ride, man! You ride a Thunder Bluff, Holmes. All right. I like this bestial swiftness. That sounds good. Focus fire is good, but I don't know where I get the kill command from. Lethal shots. You know what? I'm gonna go with lethal shots. Because I want that extra critical chance. My current critical chance is crit chance 2.85%. Still says 2.85%. What's up, man? I should have like a 3.85%, right? Oh, there's the crit chance. 7.25. So it was 6.25. So, all right. Jetpack Ninja Dinosaurs. Heroes in a... Another raid. What? Jesus. Oh, man. Acoustic Fan, thank you, my friend. Thank you for the raid. Such so nice of you. Thank you. Welcome in, everyone. My name is Wondergoon. How are you doing? That was nuts, but funny. Thank you very much. Celior caught me earlier, and let's see if I can find the... Here it is. Here's the... I'm going to see the hunter in... Jesus fuck.
Enter. If you want to see that, that is what Celior did earlier. Scared the crap out of me. So, thank you all for being here. I do appreciate it. I'm just doing some TBC stuff, and I'm about to go and try to figure out where to turn these quests in. Okay, Elder Rise and Hunter Rise. Yeah, it's a very funny clip. It's he did the same thing. It raided me, and I was like, So, I don't know why that thing scares me so much when it does it, but it just does. So, all right, let's go over here. How are you doing today, Acoustic? What are you up to? You don't know Acoustic Fan. He's awesome. Shout out. Is it two C's? No, one C. Acoustic Fan 01. Boosh. There you go. Oh, Final Fantasy 14. Nice. It's quite loud, but that's why it's great. You remember I was just streaming Final Fantasy 14. Yeah. Cool deal. I have not yet tried that out. I tried getting that installed on my system, and I went through the thing that they want you to create an account and all the stuff, and I was like, okay, I'll do that. And then it was like,
peace, friend.
Peace, friend.
May the eternal sun.
Sure. I'll go ahead and take your silly quest. I guess I could go ahead and train. I'll train in Orgrimmar. Probably going to be cheaper. Anyway, so I created the account, and then it said, log into the account. I logged into the account, and then it said, you need to join this. You need to create an account with this service, and you create an account with this service, and create an account with this service in order to play this game. And it's like, I just want to play the game, man. I mean, and so I ended up having to create like multiple accounts, and then none of them worked. So it's like, okay, this is silly. I'm not going to do this anymore. So I never got the chance to play Final Fantasy Online. So, which is sad because I really wanted to play it. Where's this other quest? Oh, it's over here. Turn around. Go this way. No, not that. Which kind of pissed me off because it's like, you know, you want people to play your game, but then you go make them go through all this rigmarole about different accounts and stuff, and they wouldn't take any of my credentials. Yeah, it's just like, they wouldn't take any of my credentials, and it's like, God, you know, I just want to play your stupid game, man. I mean, let me experience it the way other people have experienced it and have some fun with it. But no, they didn't want that, so I just gave up. I mean, I'm, you know, happy to watch it, like on your stream or other people's streams or whatever. But I'm not gonna even attempt to.
You wish to speak?
Not even gonna attempt to try to stream it again or try to play it again. All right, I got Wailing Caverns quests. I got Thunder Bluff quests. Let's go ahead and take these out of the thing. All right, that goes to Ratchet. So we'll go to Ratchet next. Wait, I should just go to this. Doesn't matter. I'm gonna end up going to the same place anyway. Let's see, take trivial quests off, take that off. Alright. Luckily for PlayStation, it wasn't too difficult. I don't know about PC though. Luckily it has crossplay. Yeah, it was on PC when I tried it, and it was just, God, it was frustrating as hell to you know, not be able to play the game, right? So I was like, whatever. I'll just, do without that experience. I really wanted to play it, though. But, well. It's all good.
Peace.
I will survive. Ratchet.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Nope, I don't want to close that. Are you enjoying it? I mean, obviously you're enjoying it if you're streaming it, but is it a fun game? Is it? How would you rate it in terms of fun compared to World of Warcraft? Is it as fun as WoW or more fun than WoW? And same thing for Neverwinter. Is it more fun than Neverwinter? Less fun than Neverwinter? I looked through and I found out that I actually own Neverwinter. I think I told you this before, but I actually own Neverwinter. So I'm going to... I'm going to... I'm going to install it at some point and give it a try. Rated an 8. I think Final Fantasy 14 is a little more fun than Neverwinter, but both games are great. Sweet. Okay. Oh, God. Neverwinter does not have crossplay. Oh, okay. Yeah, I have it on the PC, so. I'm assuming it's only on the PC, though I could be wrong. I would think if it was on multiple platforms, they would have crossplay. That's kind of not upsetting, but it's kind of surprising that they don't. You'd want to have, as many people as you could in, playing your game, right? I mean, all right, on console too. I'm guessing it's a format issue that why I have crossplay. That's reasonable.
Hey, how you doing?
Good God, look at all this crap I have. All right, let's deal with it. Kodo liver, medium hides, more that here. Take these two as well. Oh, I filled it up. Damn it. Oh shit. Thunder lizard tail. All right, these I can make into those. I can convert all but two of those into these. Could probably do something with all these linen. What is my first aid? 30? Make 77 bandages. In the meanwhile, put these in there. Alright. Now then, I need some salt. You.
Yo.
Salt. Have salt.
Keep it real.
Okay. Cured light hide. When can you get heavy linen bandages for first aid? Is that... First aid. Wow. TB. TC. TBS. TBC. Damn it. Classic. Okay. All right, 40.
What's up?
All right, let's do this. Get rid of those.
Have a good one.
I think I have enough linen to really
Time is money, friend.
Was this a 6-slot bag? It gives us a little bit more space.
Keep it real.
All right. Now to Orgrimmar. Is there one of these quests? Guns of Norwatch. No. There's a bunch of... Nah. Not right now.
Yo!
Was he having a spasm or something?
Right back!
Hey, check this out, guys. I was showing this off earlier. You guys weren't here, though. I recently ordered a white drinking bottle, you know, water bottle. It has my logo on it with my Twitch address. That's the 2021 logo, and then it has my modern logo, the 2022 logo, on it as well. So that's kind of cool. It was supposed to be silver, but the company couldn't do white, the white background on the logo here. It couldn't do that on the silver bottle, but it put it on there. So I like it. It's the white's kind of growing on me, honestly. I would really have liked it to be silver, but thank you, Acoustic. Is that showing up the right way? Okay. Because, I think my camera is reversed. Not backwards. Okay. Thank you, thank you. Look at all these people in Orgrimmar. This is where all the players went. No wonder Somm is dead.
Speak, friend.
Wait, why did I do this? Why did I come here? I didn't mean to do this.
For the Horde.
Where was I going? Oh, I was going to the Hunter Trainer. But before I do that, I need to go. Well, just fuck it. I'll go to the Hunter Trainer. Wintergoon, I swear to God. I'm so terrible with directions and shit like that. Look, a low-level character. Wow. I need to go to the Hunter Trainer, and then I need to go to the First Aid Trainer. Which is, of course, in the completely opposite direction. Because, why not? All right, here we go to the trainers. Gonna spend a lot of money improving my skills. Improving my skills. Go to the troll so it's cheaper.
You come get the voodoo.
I come and getting the voodooins. That's right. Ah.
Spirits be with you, Mom.
Yes, I got it all. Huzzah. Beast Mastery! What I get? Aspect of the Hawk, rank 2. Aspect of the monkey, aspect of the cheetah. Men pet, 40 mana, 70 mana. Okay. Dual wielding is a passive multi-shot, rank 1. Right there. Serpent Sting, rank 3. Distracting or Arcane Shot, rank 3. Distracting Shot, rank 2. 20 mana, 30 mana. This is rank 2. Track Undead. Track them undeads. Disengage, rank 1. Disengage, disengage. And a freezing trap. Dunk. Dunk. This is not visible on the screen. That's I mean, it's not critical that you guys be able to see that, but it's I know. I'll put it up here since there's not a graphic or anything. That's my extra level information. Okay. All right. Well, I'm a fully trained Jedi with the Force as my ally. All right, not really, but that leaves me with 2 gold, 77.73. All right, to the this the pet trainer? Where's the pet trainer? There's the pet trainer.
How you doing, man?
We'll be seeing ya. Okay, great, thanks. Pit. Great stamina rank 2, natural armor, growl. Okay. Ah, okay. Now I can learn them this stuff. Great stamina rank 3. Natural armor rank 3. Okay. Gore rank 1. I can't learn them that. Can't learn them that either. Okay. That's not high enough level. Okay, got it. I have no idea how that works, but it's all good. The pet is mightier than it was, so that's all I care about. I feel like I've taken a definitive step forward in terms of how come my axe is not visible? There it is. In terms of power, right? I mean, I know I'm not like the studly warrior that, you know, I am in real life, but I can run faster now. Come on, Scales, keep up, buddy. I can run a little faster than I could before, cause I'm a hunter and it does like it does before, cause he runs. Yes, he runs. He runs across the barrens. He runs. He runs everywhere. His name is Kavla. Please don't click that. Clip that. Click that. Clip that. Gonna start a new movie. Only hams for hungry people. I'm running around and it's what these are. I don't even want to know what the discussion is about in guild chat. It just sounds questionable. Hey guys, How's it going?
Speak, friend.
Get out of the way of the fucking trainer, please. Thank you. Alright. Thanks, guys. Appreciate your help. Oops. Create some heavy linen bandages. Heavy linen bandages!
What do you need?
Unavailable. Anti-venom is at 80. Wool is at 80 as well. Journeyman is at 50. Heavy wool is at 115. So 80 is where we need to stop at. Presuming I get there anyway, so. Hey, there's Journeyman First Aid. Probably go ahead and pick that up, so. I don't know, I may not even get there. Who knows? I have wool in my bank, so I can always do that later. I'm not sure when this one goes green. I think in 60 or 65 or 70, something like that. I'm betting it's at 70 or 65 or 70 that it goes green. Still have 100, 20, 40, 60, 80, 116 bandages or cloth to get this. So, all right, it's not 65, so I bet it's 70. No? Be 75 then. Come on, man. Give me a 75, man. 75, come on. Hey, 75. Look at that. 76, man. Come on. Got 38 chances to give me 77. 78, 78. Come on, give me 78. 78, 78. Come on, 78, 78. Come on, 78, man. Here we go. 79. I had no idea I would get this high. 79, come on. You know you want to give me 79. Come on, man. Come on, man. 79. Give me 80. 80, 80, 80, 80. Come on, say it with me, chat. 80, 80. There it is, 80. Woo! Eighty-five with 20, 40 linen bandages or linen cloth left. How about that, ladies and gentlemen? That just makes me smile. That just makes me smile. Smile for me, chat. Don't do that. Don't ever do that again.
Strength.
Okay, thanks. Appreciate you. There's a wall there. Thanks, Arnok or Armok or Amakian or whatever your name is. Mad Mackerel. You ever just go up to people and just randomly follow them? See where they take you? Bang it.
Lotar.
Lotarg. Put those back in there. I guess I can sell these off. Go ahead and take these out and do those.
for the Horde.
Into wool bandages, wool bandages. So sorry. Well, hello there, sweet kitten. Here. You can sit with me. Just this last little bit of the stream. You don't want to? Okay. Hey, I got the 100. 101. I think 115 is the next, it's like heavy wool. Won't get there on this run, but 107! Nice. Made it to 110 up from like 30. So, very nice. Okay. Still have some more. All right.
Go for
this fucking bot doing? All right. All right. Let's go find Vendor. This vendor looks good. How you doing, man? Take these and take these and these and these.
Be safe.
All right. All right, there we go. Now then, Ratchet. I went all the way to Ratchet and then didn't turn that fucking quest in. I say all the way to Ratchet like it's a long way, but you know what I ought to do? Since this is actually an active server. I should at least attempt to put these on the auction house. Some of the auction stuff I put on the auction house actually sold. Let's see what we can find. Nothing? There's a ton of those fucking things. Look at this. Holy shit, man. There's a ton of those, too. All right. Now we have a starting point. 40. 41. Yep. Now then. There's mean. Okay. This expel was what? 17. So I'll do this. 16. 16. At the top, nice. And then this one didn't have anything, so we'll do 50 and 51. How about that? That sounds good. There you go. 50-51. All right. Sweet. Those things are on the auction house. And hopefully something will sell. All right. Back up to the flight point, then to Ratchet to do Maheen Skyseer. Sorry.
Loktar.
Need a ride to Ratchet. You got it, man. Yeep, yeep. Oh, I think once I do this one little quest here, it'd be about time to stop anyway. So I'll end it on that note. So just need to find me a good bow. I still have this laminated recurve that's a level 11 bow, so I really need to look at buying another bow. The only one that I got from a quest reward was the orcish battle bow from one of the centaur quests, and this thing was already better than that one, so it's the only non-green item I have. So maybe I can find a decent bow somewhere. I need to go to Guy in Crossroads has bows. It's time to stop, fool. Well, this one is small letters. It's supposed to be capital. Time to stop, fool. We'll know that for next time. We'll have that for next time. All right. Come on, man. Let's go.
Talk to me.
Take one of those. Doesn't your sword? Oh, it's only a plus one agility.
Keep it real.
All right, man. She's like over there somewhere.
What brings you here?
Five agility, five stamina. I want it. I want it. Should I just run back to Crossroads or Hearth? I'll just run. I'll just run to Crossroads, check that vendor out. Then I'll turn off the stream and go about my business. That's what I enjoy about it all. I really like this aspect of the cheetah. Running long distance across the barrens, making good time. And towards the future on my dime. I don't know. I just make shit up as I go. I don't know, one thing though, I'm going to stream this character more often, or at least play it more often, because this is actually a pretty fun character to play. Especially, higher level version of him. Maroon Totem, Letter to Zangil. Actually, probably wouldn't be a bad quest to do because I actually get there a little bit faster than before. All right, I'm going to check the vendor for the other bow. All right, reinforced bow. That's actually better. Okay. You don't have the green. This is what I have currently. That's actually a pickup for me.
Go forth to victory. Okay. What are you looking for?
You go ahead and take that back. Sell that to somebody else. Sell that to somebody else. I am full up on arrows.
May your blades never dull.
Okie dokie. Alright, so that's a nice increase for me. And have some mutton chops in celebration of my new pickup. More mutton chops for celebratory purposes of a later date. And I'm going to call it a stream, folks. I want to thank everybody for being here. I want to thank both AcousticFan01 and the Cellior for the raids. Thank you, gentlemen, both. I do appreciate you. I appreciate all the conversation. I want to thank Cheesy Goodness for being here. I want to thank AcousticFan for being here. I want to thank Dark Wolf for stopping by. Hope you are doing well. Hope all of you are doing well, not just Dark Wolf, everybody. Sith HC for stopping by for a very brief moment. Thank you, sir. I appreciate you, the Celior. I appreciate the warning that Sith offered. He said, pre-raid warning, the Swiss are coming right before the Celior raided me and scared the hell out of me. So thank you for that. I do appreciate it. And let's see if we can't find, before we pop out of here, let's see if we can't find us a raid to get going here. Riley, Sred Sonya, Master of Rem, Stonecoat's on, Nicole Roar, Series of Arcs is on. How about Series of Arcs? Should we raid Series of Arcs? Let's raid Series of Arcs. Here we go. All right, everyone. Y'all be good. Be nice to Series of Arcs. Tell them I said hello. And y'all have a great night. And we will see you Wednesday night at 8 p.m. Or excuse me, Wednesday night at 6 p.m. for more TBC action. So, all right. Here we go, folks. Thank you so much for being here. Have a good night.
Venom, which is going to be useful, so I think we can do my anti-venom. It's very useful for the poison